Hey guys, YDCB here with some more 7S more action, and today we've got a guild war going on against Stalkers 2. We're about to win. Let me see how many swords we have. Is there room? There is room for some fun. So we're gonna do the wheel, and this is the wheel version 2 or something. I don't know what Pablo said. I think it's the upgraded version. Anyway, let's start. Let's see what we begin with. There seem to be... Don't want the black options. I need to read that properly. What are the black ones? Pretty women only. I like this. I'm down with this. Pretty women only. Right. Best plus one. Let's go. Only women. Pretty women. Oh, I don't have Ciara. What a dick. That reminds me that I don't have Ciara. At first, I thought this was gonna be fun and easy, but I realized I don't have a lot of pretty ladies in my box. So hell from the other side. So, we have to go with Paladin. The reason why I choose Paladin, I was gonna go Sekhmet to reset Eladril, kill Theomars, okay? But then again, I think about it, if I go Sekhmet, then we can't protect Etna from Kaemon, and in the end we will die. So I don't know. Let's go with Jean, Etna, and Sekhmet. Oh lord, how do I do team number two? I'm thinking team number two, okay, it's gonna be hard. Double occult girls and Beta. I know, the occult girls don't really, they aren't really women, but I have a limited box. I have no choice, so I'm gonna go with the crit leader for Rika. Oh my lord, we're gonna lose this one right off the bat, aren't we? Look at this lineup. How is this gonna work? Pretty women. Calm to us needs to come up with more pretty women because I can't do this again. Okay, and Michi, let's go. Of course, we're gonna start off with Oasis Blessing. Okay. And we're just gonna straight up try and stun Theomars. Capture, 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 stun. Okay, that is a stun. Eladril's gonna get the heal off though. Whatever. Whatever, let's just... Oh, I wanted to pop Endure so hard there. Oh, additional turn! Auto-stun! And additional turn by... Alright, we gotta kill this Theomars. We gotta kill this Theomars. Let's go with the Shatter. Get attack bar. Oh my god! I have to do the provoke. Or I can... because even if I protect Etna here, Eladril's gonna attack Etna. Strip Etna. We know that's gonna happen, yes? So, I think the only choice I have here is to go for the provoke and hope to get the triple provoke. Do you think it's possible? We have to do it anyway. Times one speed. Come on, John. Don't let me down.
I looked into your future and I saw death.
Let's move on to the next one. Let's hope that at least we get a draw out of this. Okay. Orion started off with... I don't even want to see what Laika does to me. Oh, I'm still alive. That's fortunate. I'm still alive, but not for long, right? Because Laika gonna revenge me. Wait a second. I can't do the heal. I do the heal first. Okay. Then I do the anti-crit. And because of the speed debuff onto Laika. Okay. I can go for stun here. Please, Laika, don't revenge me here. Okay, he didn't revenge me. So now there's anti-crit. There's anti-crit. And, Laika's, you know, it's gonna take a lot of... Haha, okay. That didn't do anything to me. Should I be in a hurry to kill Ciara? I don't think so. Let's work on Laika here. Yeah, work on Laika. Oh, okay, just continue. Almost dead. Oh, no! No, Ryan! Oh, good resistance though. We need to kill Laika here. Yes, okay, we did it. Now I need to proc a Violent here. Please, Annabelle, please! Sleep! Yahoo! Yahoo! Okay. Oh, we wake Orion. We wake Orion. Yeah, whatever, Orion. Whatever. Okay. Wake him. Can we stun? Nice! Okay. So no bombs now. Do I need to cleanse this? No, not in a hurry. Not in a hurry to cleanse. Yep. Okie dokie. What we're gonna do here is just chuck this guy down. Nice crit. We actually got a draw. Damn. I need an anti. Over. I had Rocky for the first one, right? But Rocky is not gonna kill Theomars. Like against that comp, I would go Avaris. Or I would do. Well, anyway, it's over. I would do Ciara if I had a Ciara, but I don't. What's the black one? I'm curious. I can't read it because, you know, I'm seeing the small version of you, not like you. Three of a kind! Right. We can do this. We seem to be getting quite a lot, three of a kinds every time we spin the wheel. Okay, let's do the yellowest plus two, right? Be a nice guilty. Right, we have the standard Theomars Chasun, and then we've got Ciara Orion plus one, Rakan. For team number two. I think for the first one, three Ifrits make the most sense here, right? Because Tessarion, right? MVP Tessarion, gonna Oblivion Kaemun, gonna Oblivion Theomars. I'm really afraid of Theomars. Theomars today seems to be a very good day for Theomars on defense, so. But I think that's the best option here. And for the one below, triple Pandas. At first I was thinking triple Chimeras, but come on, Ciara's gonna kill anything other than Rakan in one hit. So that would put me like at a deficit, right? But I know for sure Ciara can't kill Molong in one bomb. So at least Molong would have a chance to do the stun, right? So that gives us a better chance at winning. Okay. Come on, Theomars. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it to daddy. No? Okay, okay. Okay, first and foremost, kill Theomars. Oblivion! Yes! 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 Okay, go for the stun. Yes! Okay, next Oblivion. Alright, this one. Oh, he resisted though, but it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I don't think Kaemon can kill my Tessarion, right? It's not that easy. I will. Oh, nice crit. Nice crit? Barrow. Okay, okay. Now we need to Oblivion. Oblivion so he doesn't shoot himself. Nice. Nice, nice. So one dot on him. Nice. I told you it's Theomars Day, guys. It's Theomars Day. Now we can just go ahead and auto this. Because Chasun's never going to target Tessarion. Which means we got this. No matter what, we got this. Tessarion can solo Chasun anyway. This is it, guys. Orion, what are you going to do? Okay, no armor break, but still. Oh, nice resistance by Molong. Okay, okay. What we're going to do now is... okay, we are going to... Orion already did Hammer Sprank. He already did Hammer Sprank. Collapse was already used. So, do I need to do the heals now? Not in a hurry. Armor Break. Armor Break. Panda. Supreme. Oh, Scheisse. Scheisse, Scheisse, Scheisse. I want to do Panda Supremacy. Let's do it. But I got Defense Break. It's not going to do any damage. And only leave a slow debuff. Okay. Now, I'm going to go with Dragon Dance. Should I? Or should I just kill it? No, I'm just going to kill Ciara. I'm just gonna kill Ciara, no problem, okay? Make sure she doesn't have a chance to get any bombs off. And then now, alright, Collapse has been used. So now I do two heal over time. Right, do two heal over time. And that's gonna help my pandas regenerate health. I mean, heal health. I mean, heal, yeah, heal. Heal to- Hey, Orion, stop it already! He's stripping everything. Has he already done three harmless pranks in this game? Right? He's already done three harmless pranks in this game. Off of additional turns, come on. Come on, yeah, Molong time to do some stuff. Or just straight up kill. Straight up kill works, Molong. I'm not gonna attack him with my Wind Panda right now. I'm just gonna go armor break him first. Or not, get collapsed, armor break him. Three pandas that do armor break on default attack. Oh, we get a violent prompt. Panda Supremacy. Okay, get collapsed, but it's okay. It's okay. I think we got this. It's been a while since Triple Panda's got a win. Right, we got this. Okay. Three of a Kind actually has a really high win rate. Right? Every time we use Three of a Kind, we kinda... I did that because... there's some gas in my throat. Yes, I mean, every time we use Three of a Kind, we kinda win. Oddly, though. Last Sword. What do we get? I'm curious. What is this? Bad Seed of the Family Monsters. Oh my god, this means the worst element of those type of monsters. the worst element of those type of monsters, right? I think we have to do the best plus one because the rest are burnt out. And it's got a Theomars there. The worst of its kind. I can't even bring pandas because it's gonna be fire panda. I can't bring Ifrits because I think most people will agree that Amir. Oh, this is so hard. This is so hard. This is so hard. First guy that we're gonna pick is the water monkey for team number two. Okay, we're gonna bring water monkey up against Laika. Next, we pick Ariel. Okay, this is arguable, right? I think personally, I rank elemental ones only, right? Of course, the LD ones are super, right? I've ranked Veladruel, followed by Eladruel, followed by Ariel. So I think Ariel is the worst seed of its family. I mean, he's still good, but he's just not as widely used as the rest of them. So we go Ariel here, and I need one more guy here. I'm gonna go with Chandra. Is it fair, right? Of the elemental beast monks, you would say Ritesh is the best. You would say Kumar is anti-Lucian. You would say Chandra. Ah, what's it good for? He gets Lucian, he gets Copper. Chandra. Done. I think this is the best I could get from the bad seeds of the family, because it's a really hard one to pick from, right? Because I don't have that many units. And for team number one, Jaeger, Sekhmet, Jameyer. Can we agree that Jaeger is arguably the worst Dragon Knight out there? Situationally good in only very specific situations, right? You compare Ragdoll, of course Ragdoll's much better. You compare Laika, of course Laika much better, right? In most situations. Chao, between Chao and Jaeger, I think it's a close one. But according to Compter's Death Team, they say Jaeger, right? And Jaeger's not really good here. I bring him in a situation where there is no crowd control, okay? So I think in this particular situation, Chao would be a lot better than Jaeger, right? So we go with Jaeger. Can we agree on that? Jameyer, come on, needless to say, Varad Zeros, right? Jameyer, Varad Zeros, who would you pick as the worst unit? Of course, it's Jameyer. And Desert Queens between Hathor and Bastet being so awesome that she is. Sekhmet takes that Sekhmet. Fuck it, let's go! This is so hard! This is so hard to pick the bad seed of the family. Some families don't have very obvious bad seeds. Even through all that, we probably won't lose this, by the way. First and foremost, we have to reset Theomars so there is no presence of armor break. Okay? One job, Sekhmet. One job. Okay, we got that. Right? Now we chunk Theomars down a little. Okay. Now, what I want to do is... wait a second. I'm going to weaken Theomars' attack here. Weaken his attack so his next hit doesn't hurt us. Of course, got resisted. Now, Jameyer's going to get collapsed. He's gonna die very soon. Can we block heals? If we can... I mean, we did block heals, just not on the right target. We're gonna continue working on this one. Okay, continue working on Theomars here. Continue, nice. Please don't collapse my Jameyer. I haven't did the refresh yet. Please don't kill Jameyer. Okay, now Theomars is dead. Okay, Theomars is dead. We do this now. Now Jameyer needs to do the refresh. He got stunned up! He got stunned up! He got stunned up! Oh, I'm just gonna attack this guy first. I'm gonna reset so he cannot do immunity. Please, despair! No strip, no despair, got resisted, worst part of it all, got collapsed in her face. Sekhmet, the fuck Sekhmet, get despair stunned some more. You see why she's the worst in the family, guys? Do you see why now? She is like hands down the worst in the family. No contest right there. Justice tried to kill Praha, almost got it. We can't kill Praha. Alright. 1v1. Jaeger versus Oracan. This is... Please, no 30%. Okay. Okay, so he collapses me. Oh, 17,000. Please, no 30%. I just need one more turn to kill him. If he doesn't 30% me, he dead. I'm gonna time for one speed. Please. Okay. Okay. Jaeger. Let's do this! Yeah! Jaeger! Oh shit. Oh shit, no! Not like this! Not like this, Orion! The only guy with will runes gets fucked! I can't even heal him! I cannot even heal him, guys! Look at that! He knew! He fucking knew! Strip! No! He's dead, isn't he? Wait. 7,000, there you go. Granting you invincibility for one turn and immunity for two turns. If I attack into Laika now, Laika revenges me, I'm dead. I'm dead, yeah? So, we get invincibility first. Yes or no. Wait, let me think. Think hard. Think long and hard, Whitey. Think long and hard, because Woosa's about to move. Is Woosa about to move for Chandra? I don't know. Best do this first. Get invincibility. Protect myself. Yeah? Ah, Woosa didn't move. Do I need to hug now? No. I don't need to hug now. I don't. I do the default attack, get speed buff, and hug later. Because I don't want to waste... Hey, no. It doesn't make sense. So, I'm just going to hug. Give him 3 buffs so it's not so easy to strip, right? Did I just say rah? Whatever. Alright, we work on this guy. Work on Orion, the motherfucker. Okay, work on... No, Orion! Okay. Target. They're gonna shift focus to my Aerial real soon. Right? I'm gonna fucking punch this guy. Just keep punching him. Okay, they shift the focus to my... We kill Orion now. Oh, we can't kill him! Can Chandra trickle? Wait. 2 turns of hug, right? So we kill first. Kill Orion first. Ah, we still got hug. Okay. We still. This is. Yeah, we go like that. We're gonna do this, guys. We're gonna do this. Wait a second. I have hug next turn. So I don't need to heal now. I heal Aerial, right? I hug now. I refresh the hug and go on Laika. Okay, guys. They got no more heal block. Aerial is. Oh, wait, what the fuck? He's got this little dot on my head. Fuck it. Attack him. Holy water. Okay, baby. We gonna do this. What the fuck is gonna do this? I'm so excited. Look at. Woohoo! Alter Ego attack, baby. Ha ha ha! Wow! We didn't even have armor break! Strip? Oh, come on, Aerial. Whatever. It doesn't even matter now. You can't touch this, man. You can't touch the water monkey, man. Okay. Done deal. I don't even need to... I should just hug, but it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter right now. We already won. Right, Adam, can we get stunned? Nope. I don't want to heal. I want him to continue attacking my water monkey. Yes, I'm gonna defend him. Put a slow debuff. Now Wisha doesn't cleanse. He's gonna do Wisha for mortality, but he's gonna be slowed. Yeah, he's gonna be slowed, and he's never gonna get another move today. Never gonna get another move because look at that Aerial suddenly stripping him, right? Aerial suddenly stripping. I think, oh my god, he's sleeping. Whatever, man. Whatever. It's in the bag. We had a rough start to this video. But we came through in the end, right? It took a little warming up, but we came through in the end. Time for random review of the day. No lightning. Kali, well, I think all of you know her by now, right? Just go standard attack. It's best to let her go, give her sort of like speed. I mean, most monsters is good, but it's best to give her... Enable her to either follow up on your attack bar buffer or straight out, flat out, get turn 1. she does enough damage to do what she needs to do, right? You need her to take up things like Wind Panda, Velajewel. So if she gets turn one, she can choose to do two things. One is to buff attack and invincibility for herself and speed and attack for the rest of the team. Or she can just straight up go with the Tectonic Shift second skill, which ignores defense, right? And that's the reason why she's good. She ignores defense, takes out really hard to kill abusers that are defense scaling. You can either go Rage, Swift, Fatal, whatever. It's best to have Will set on her, just in case sometimes in RTA you might want to bring her out. And sometimes the enemy, say have a Leo, might be able to reduce attack bar. So having Will on her is great. I'd say attack crit damage attack or speed crit damage attack. It doesn't matter. Depending if you value speed or damage, I value speed more than damage. I think if she can do something about 30 to 35,000, it's enough most of the time to kill a Velajewel or a Wind Panda. All right, that's all the time we have for today. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Never say-